what you want to do now, you can cross your legs too if that's easier for you. And what you want to do is come up and then see, you don't want to go where a lot of people are telling you where you go, like all the way down like this, because then when you come up, you're actually using your hip flexors and not really working your core. You want to keep the constant tension on the core. So you should feel the tension right in the lower stomach when you do the reverse.